just trying to be honest with myself. You